So much. Hey, baby. How are you?
How's Truman?
Hot.
Congratulations. Another song from her course at this time. Presentation. So beautiful. So good job. Thank you. have Truman here from Kidsville News. They love you too, Truman. Want to say a special thank you to Coach Smith. Do you know that one? I said, you know, it sure would be nice to have a potting bench out by the greenhouse. He goes, oh, okay, let me go up to Lowe's and pick up some lumber. So he did, and on a Friday afternoon, in just a couple hours, he built a potting bench for our boys and girls. So thank you. Miss Lowe, the artiste of our school, the head artist of our school. Where's Miss Lowe? There she is. Miss Lowe is so happy she was able to finally fire up that kiln after maybe a project about a year in the making, Chad. About a year in the making. And she and her students, about five pairs of hands, she said, went through making the pots you see. So all of our guests that are here today, please take one of our newly fired pottery pots with a flower. Thank you. Miss Bain, our awesome, awesome head musician of the school. How about a round of applause? I said, Miss Bain, we need to go old school with this. Do you know anything about a maypole dance? She said, I can figure it out, and she always does. That was absolutely beautiful. Thank you, Miss Bain. We also want to say thank you to a special surprise artist in our midst. An artist, this is a person who works in our computer lab. He runs our computer lab. Hi, Reginald Sales had talent. The mural you see here, let us please take time to beat indifference, squash anger, weed out prejudice, and cultivate enough wisdom to turn up for one another. So thank you. Other special guest here with us today, I'd like to introduce you to Kenneth Pinto. Mr. Pinto, if you would please wave. All year on Wednesday. So about 100 children, they get to learn soccer. And we've recently started Sunday Fun Day, where our boys and girls come on Sunday at 1:30 to have, they have guitar, basketball, soccer, Bible lesson, craft, and all of that on Sunday. So, and they come gladly. They come with a loving and caring heart, and we truly appreciate the Jabez organization. Another special guest here with us today is our very own Fayetteville City Mayor, Nat Robertson. Mayor, we appreciate you joining us today. We knew you were going to get fed tonight if you didn't come. We didn't have a choice. Oh, wow. Thank you, Mayor. I know you love children in the school and the community, so you being here means a lot to our kids. Thank you. And who remembers Mr. Barbour from our last year intern? Mr. Barbour's here with us today, and there's a very special reason why. Also with Mr. Barbour here today is his sister, Jane. And his mother. And they both work with the school system as well. Many of Mr. Barbour's family members were within the school system. And Chad, we wanted to make sure you were here with us today because we have something very special to show you. Would you come around to the front of the greenhouse? Or to gardening. There's the caring part. There's the nurturing part. Watching it grow, taking time and patience. The work ethic that it takes to have a successful garden also is a lesson in and of itself. So gardening is a very important skill for all people to know and learn about. So we want to say thank you to Mr. Barbour. Do you understand that Mr. Barbour brought in about $75,000 in grants for our school, for you guys? Here. So Chad, we want to officially today recognize you by naming this greenhouse after you, the Barbour Greenhouse. Thank you. Proud of you. Have you been inside yet? You want to go in, Jay? Isn't it nice? Look at that. We got now. Right there. Come over here.
This is Ashton.
The Barbour Greenhouse.
Pride.
Oh, that's
Barbour.
No, that's Amy.
That's his niece.
Oh, that's
his niece.